Let me catch your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind. It's a easy. Don't have to decide. You do, I do. I don't have to be mine.
You just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing another review. This review is going to be on Jimire eyelashes, and these are false eyelashes with eyelash glue and applicator. This was sent to me to review, and I'm very grateful to do that. Now in my past, in a few videos, I'm pretty sure you can see that I've worn pairs of lashes, and for some reason, like, my eyes been tweaking. Like, it'll have it on. Like, I'll have, like, my lashes on, but for some reason, it's just not cooperating with my eyelash. My lids, whatever, and it'll just look like what's going on. And so on and off, I'll play with lashes. I'll have them on sometimes, I don't, or whatever the situation may be. But I really do want to give it another chance. Now, all my lashes in the past, I've always purchased from like Dollar General or Family Dollar, or more of like those little bargain stores. They look really cute in box. For some reason, I'll put them on and it's just not giving me the same vibe as when I actually purchased them. So I'm really excited to be trying on these lashes. They came 5 in a pack. The eyelash glue. So 5 pairs of lashes, the eyelash glue and the applicator. I think this is really cute. This is really sweet. The presentation is so cute. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna put a pair of these on using this eyelash glue. I usually use weaving hair glue or whatever the situation may be, but for this purposes I'm just going to go ahead and use the glue that is sent with this packaging.
Excuse my voice, guys, I'm actually still a little sick. In this part here, I'm basically cutting off the tips of the strip. In the strips, it'll usually have an extra tip at the end that does not have any lash hair, so I just cut that off and bend the strip for more durability before putting it on my lash line.
Eyebrows are like sisters, right? Because they're not identical. You gotta really work with it. That's why when I like color it in with pencil, they look kind of great, right? This one kind of look. So we're going for this look right here. You'll probably use the dark brown. That's exactly what I have. Any brand works. Just make sure that you have like a sharpener, because it will get dull eventually, and the sharper it is, the sharper you'll have for a better carve out. Mine's is actually a little bit on the dull side, which is the reason why my brows is looking like. So, and then again, the HD concealer. So we're gonna go ahead and carve my brow out. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and do a quick little review. I have my face beat. It was mainly for these awesome, beautiful, beautiful lashes. I absolutely love them. So cute, and I installed them underneath to give it more of a realistic look. Absolutely love these. So I'm going to go ahead and put on this unit.
Okay, so your girl is back. And I'm doing an unboxing, so you know, the regular degular, taking everything out the box. This is the comp card. This is the Trina soft lace wig. You got 4x4 parting, ear to ear lace. You have enough room for baby hair, sis, so snatch that. Yes, snatch that. You got 2 combs in the top, you got a comb in the back, adjustable straps. I'm just right here putting this wig on, boop, and I'm just trying to try it on real quick, see how it look, you know, first impression. Kind of feeling myself. Okay, yes girl, you go ahead, cut that lace. lay that hair. You already know. So at this part here, I already cut off the lace. I'm just showing how stretchy this unit is. I absolutely love it. This actually reminds me of like a Friday night hair wig. Not sure which number, but I'll definitely leave that link in the description box below.
Hey guys, so I am back. I am waiting for this unit to basically settle in. Okay, so I already put some Gots to Be spray on my unit and just waiting for this bad boy to dry. I'm really loving these lashes. Like, oh my god, they gave me some bomb lashes. Oh, and by the way, these lashes were $10, sis. $10, sis. So yeah, you get 5 pairs of lashes, the lash glue, which I did use on these lashes, and the eyelash applicator. So these are bomb AF. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's starting to get a little windy out here, guys. So it's cute. I'm trying not to make an ass of myself. I'm outside filming, but I wanted to show like how it looks in natural lighting. So this unit is super, super cute. This is the Trina Soft Lace Wig Premium Synthetic Unit. And absolutely love this unit. It's so cute. In regards to these lashes, thank you, Jimire, for letting me review them. They're so cute. They're so elegant. I'm glad that I thought to place the lashes underneath and give it more of a seamless look. I hope I'm showing that in the camera. But these are just gorge. And I cannot believe these were just $10. Like, I'm all about affordability. And so to have these gorgeous lashes be $10 and you get 5 pair eyelash glue, which I did use with this with these, and an applicator, I feel like that's freaking bomb. I love it. If you have not, definitely don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, definitely don't forget to subscribe to your girl so you know when I drop that next video. Okay. Until next time, later.